will not include the audio, so you don't have to worry about that. It's death like your build, right? What, Nanta? I think, is that Graviton you or him? Oh, ogres, the behemoth. Nice. Exactly, an easy way of ass, too. Ogres, yeah, ogres kind of stuff. Y'all know that? Yeah, I won't be like that Tuesday, I'll tell you that. I'm already in store for myself. Unless you're one shot around, that's the only two people I'll be willing to deal with. Oh yeah. I mean, I'm still gonna run with you. Like, you know, with campaign, just not day one. One stuff is a little different sometimes, you know. You showed no instead, I'm gonna be running through and I'm gonna be like, hey, just jump over here, jump over here. Hug this guy, hug that guy, and you're like, okay, that's all I need now. Hoping to do more damage, but that's good enough. He's been playing with Eternal and stuff like that. I haven't watched them play. You going trees? Yeah. We get a big chunk of enemies, like, ah, wait, you know, I'll see if that's for round 5. He's got hit us, so. And all you have to do is get the pyramid collection, spot you left. Without getting blown up. That's why I didn't put it by audio. As long as he's not like that one, it's very weird, like auto leaves. Rest your opponents and survive. Victory is a matter of will. It's already. It's, the other guy's hitting in the back, so I'm like, I don't know. Yeah, I was gonna use it, but like the guy sitting on the back. Let's see what is. One shot said, "I'll get on," and he finally falls asleep. No, the kid will fall asleep. This way is a case of Eternals ends up watching my stream, because we kind of watch each other's stream. Can't hear us making fun of anyone. I don't want to be accused of racist. See how he responds to that. One ball to you, by the way. I got the streakers with Devil. He wasn't ready to sit on. Alright. Hey, wait. I guess I wasn't ready. I got orbs over here, I nuked the one streaker. I got orbs here if you need it.
Got some fight in you. Good.
Who's the named guy? Shaker. Oh, at all. More entertaining than two, just two of us. I can double. Dip.
Victory is a matter of will.
You just have to do the strike. You have to do the strike just to get some following kills at the beginning. It's nothing crazy. I'll put the slag down. Let's see if that. I just don't double. Oh, I hit the boss, but I guess it did. But he wasn't attached to it. That sucks. Wizard's not going in. Yeah. I don't think we got the dudes.
Fought well. Nothing held back as it should be. Though, always throw more grenades.
Huh. It's got 801 as a reminder. Like, where are you the one? She's the one that... She's... Oh, yeah, Devil's a liar. Yep, I'm just kill one. I mean, even with other people, it still took. It took me roughly 2 weeks to the outside area. Looks like we're gonna need a ball on the decoy. Oh, my barrier is off. He's jumping everywhere. Coming, Sherman's watch out. This guy's right behind me. I think of that. I Yeah, I'm getting his attention right now. I just see his chest. All I see is his back. Look at me. Oh god, I'm swearing. No. Got the stupid fucking leg. That was a good tether. That was a center tether. The tormentor was like limping over dying and he's like tether. He's like, I wonder if he even uses like devour in this stuff. We did get to we got a 50 clear with just the two of us, but this is just way more fun. Till they spawn. He probably saw my 9 orb. He's like, no.
Before they do the same to you.
That's their high word for you. We have heavy out there, right? I'm pretty sure. I'm like divider, so I won't be able to nuke anything. Here, I'm checking the back. First of all, right now. The devil's got the back. I'm sure he can cover that back way, right? If I heard that,
We just cursed Thrall.
Back there? To survive? We'll see if he gets this flanker. That's not a take. Watch the right. Here, watch the left. Oh shit, it's Streakers. Watch yourself above you. Throwing a healing nade on you, it's right below you. I gotta keep it on. Yeah, I was worried about the guys behind you. Like this. I'm trying to capture this pyramid zone. We have the Shriekers. We have Devil. That's like a modifier, right? Is that like a modifier we can add to Onslaught to get better rewards? I'm gonna go back way. Yeah. God damn it. I think he just killed himself with Dragon Breath. Dragon's Breath is good, just he was extremely close to it, and the Ignite killed him. I got orbs on that, because I did the, one of the ogres. Okay.
Execute all targets.
We're just doing wave 20 for the bounty until one shot got on. I mean, that's not a lie. I'm Mr. Nice Guy over here, right? I would pay to see, like, the worst players play together. Like, how much do I have to pay to see, like, Sinner, Sean, and, like, Devil together? I mean, you still would never have got that intrinsic perk if you were following Sean. The outbreak, the original. Do you want to get the switches? And then we do the legend complete. I'll probably get him the intrinsic perks in addition to the switches in the same run. That's cool. I just gotta look up what element is it today. I wonder. Is Z-Void. You can join on me when you're ready. You're definitely gonna need your stompies for the jumping part with the switches, just so you're fast enough. It's on the switches are like in the outside area where you're scaling the walls. Yeah. I'm just bringing up the thing for the void, like a passing. Just looking up the floor, the fire floor pattern. Put my solar reserve body on quickly. Okay. Good. Ooh, peace camp. Are you sure you didn't like randomly join? Or is the boss is about to die? Your story, the way you tell it is funnier. I would just ruin it. I'm sure I'm laughing. And everybody's laughing at all. I'm not bitter at all. Because at that point I was farming it for so long, on and off for like the last month and a half, that I kind of like, fuck it. Like a lion, basically a lion's fan. I was like, yeah. He's up in the air. He's staying up there. Still haven't got an answer back, so, by the way. Are you a Nighthawk? Are you a Nighthawk? Do you want to get the walker when we take him down? Just shards right now. I'm buying some of the... Yeah, in like 3 days, yeah. All your shards. Right now I'm buying two things. I'm buying the... Ray banners. Might as well. And then... things on the moon, because they're used for like glimmer. They're like the Phantasm. I got the actual name of them. They're Phantasm fragments. It's like from the lectern. It's like 10 shards for one of them. And you can always turn it in for glimmer, so I'm assuming it's gonna stay the same. In case I ever need bulk glimmer. If there's anything you need to focus from vendors. If there's any weapons or, you know, anything you need to focus on Crystal Vanguard. Might as well spend those too. Yeah, I mean those carry, I'm keeping those on me. I don't know if they'll work with the new exotics for sure. Yeah. Some of the new exotics probably come from campaign completion. I always get to pick two. And then I don't know if you'll be able to focus it afterwards. But I will let you know Tuesday when I know for sure. This switch right here. Not this one. That switch is just to open up the path here. Yes, sir. This is the normal legend route. So when we do this for like actual completion, we're gonna be speedrunning this sucker. Hey, you should be watching my stream. Things by the way. Oh, you're able to shoot it, nice. And I bump you. Now we're coming up to the part area here. First switch is outside this too. You go to a right and there's a platform to jump on. I'll show you. You go out there and stand on it and wait, and then you can see where I'm at right now. You can go through that other tube on the other side. They'll go through the tube out there and go to your right, and there's a platform with the switch. And then you're gonna be coming all the way over here. It's like kind of a, you know, long jump. You have enough time to get there, but it's all the way up top by me. Right where I'm at. If you run out of time, you just do it in reverse order.
Yeah, hit that and then try to get over to me by any means. See if you can scale the wall to get a little. Each little hole. Then, as long as you get to me, whatever means necessary. You should have enough time to get here with like. 4 to 6 seconds left, depending on. Time you got? Well, this time you can hit this switch here, and you, as long as you hit those switches anywhere. You can use those platforms to get like a kind of head start. Unfortunately, this is something I can't actually hit for you. Like, I can't hit these switches for you. Alright, now we have to go to the end to get the intrinsic perk. Did it, like, you, like, step off and hit one of your jumps? Yeah, I did that, doing this with Pig and Churn. Then, Pig's like, at least I didn't die. And guess what he did? He died. This thing I'm about to jump on drops, so give it a second to get back up. Seconds. Let me move. You make it. This is the one where at the bottom of the ramp you're gonna have to jump. Stay to the left until the first thing goes by, and then go to the right, and then jump at the end. I think this Intruder's Perk is where it opens up the last of the stocks and everything else you need. I can't remember if it's Acarize rounds and all that, you know. And then the legend thing is what opens up the Headseeker rabbit head and all that stuff. Montel pushed me back almost into the fan. Gary. So I have to switch to Outbreak because I'm going to be doing Outbreak during the Trevor part. There's like switches I have to shoot for you. Which, trust me, I knew Sherman didn't want to do that. Once we get down there, you're gonna have to do some of the symbols, or some of the switches, just until I get the things activated. They're gonna wait for him to go by. Okay, just go by. Right, you follow him. I have to hit the switch right here. Yeah, keep going. What I was looking for, and then take your next left. Yeah. And the switch over there. Take a left when you come out. Get to the next one. Right. I had to shoot that. Sorry. Oh, fuck, I hit this thing right. You're gonna have to head to the opposite side. Go through the middle. I hit the wrong fucking thing. So I have to go back and restart this damn thing over again. Very annoying. I'm stuck doing this right now. How am I hitting this wrong? It's pretty annoying. Yeah, you can fix it. I'm the one fucking up right now. Yeah, I don't know how I'm hitting this wrong. Oh yeah, you just have to get to the bolt part where the pass the fire for. Like, I'm fucking this up right now. Okay. I don't know how I fucked that up so bad, but so awful. I'm gonna get killed by Trevor in a second. So I'll catch up with you in a second. Sorry about that delay. All this shit was like out of order. And I kept getting stuck by like electrical wall. And then Trevor found me. I'll be there in a second. I'm sliding down right now. Right here for you. Okay, I need a second because I forgot that we're at the number, the switches. That's plenty of time. that's messed up. Not bad. And now you get a ship. Hey. I'll take Shurn. Xing right now. This is the officially the complete legend version. Let me know when you're ready. You got your reserve body on for more ammo. I hope Sean and Center have fun doing this. Whenever they get back. Some of the snipers in the back. Still the two on the left. Don't have my super yet for that first group of enemies. I haven't seen kill too much. Oh, that was a snipe. Switches, no more shooting stuff. Straight up murder. To switch for you guys. Yeah, they look almost like identical. I always fall like a certain way so I know like I don't get turned around. Very tricky to mount. I try to double jump, like, you know, to skip some, but it doesn't always work. Fun outside parts. Oh my god. I missed my jump. It's spawning me at the top of the ramp. Yeah, that's... I was very glad they got rid of that kind of damage. All damage and, you know, stomped into oblivion, damaged by enemies. All good. I'll let you go first so we don't bump each other. Ever since Spire of the Watcher, I kinda hate fans. Yeah, keep going. I can get the first one if you want to get the second one on the left. He just went by. Should be going to the right side, so be careful. Yeah, he should be coming by in a second. He might have gone in that left area first, so give him a second to come out. Yeah. Should be clear. Boy. Sherm should be fast enough, but he will not see him at all. Might get stuck with all electricity though. He goes in the room and then goes in and turns back around. I hate crossing from one side to the other. It throws me off so much. I can actually hit the button to deactivate the fire puzzler now that I know about it. It's deactivated the fire puzzle. The answer, by the way. This is an answer. Sean can help him. The silent partner. I'm just going on straight up rocket. Yeah. How much do you want to net off the first servitor? I'll work on the right turn, by the way. Servitor should be spawning shortly. Got to put
jump on this.
Ha deal with these shanks because they are. And you gotta watch out for the turbines too. Kill the ocular right walker with Nighthawk. This walker survived with barely any health off. Ads coming back to you. Yes, there are turrets that's causing him to be immune, unfortunately, at the moment.
Starved.
Because they're like fucking me up. I didn't see it pop up on the left if he got it. Hopefully it did. It should. Tower just to pick them all up for me and him, presumably. Of course, we're stuck on the 9-hour flight to the tower. Yeah, I don't know if you want to switch characters. I'm just going to stay in it. Oh, we're landing.
Hello.
Let's take her down. Grab a hit then and rewound. Rounds. Nash. Let's get off. Quest should be all the quests. I just collect all 3 quests from her. Should be done.
I am afraid this will all fail. It gnaws at the corners of my mind.
Did they at least give credit and you get all of them?
I know it is important work.
Alright, so you're officially done with Outbreak. Yeah. Must be part. He's part nocturnal.
Hi there.
Other questions, do you need anything else here? What about you? Sure. Do you need anything here? If it's got the red border, you can do that just to get the make it craftable, yeah. All right.
poetry in destruction. Write me some poetry. Do it.
On Galahorn, right? Yes, what kind of steak is it? Yeah, on a steak. That's the point, they... get by me. He's like teleporting everywhere, right?
Another battle won. On to the next fight.
Yeah, unfortunately it's Brig. I can't really Nighthawk it. But we got Invis boys. Hoping that wasn't gonna like shoot the thing that comes off. Well, I was like, if I can rocket it, I can certainly Nighthawk it by accident. So I'm gonna wait. Left. I'm watching behind for a second. Favorite place up there. watching left for the giant shanks and stuff.
Rest your opponents and survive. Victory is a matter of will.
They done dead. Yeah, frozen.
You obliterated her. Love it.
I don't even think we've gotten a brick. No chest of heavy so far. Memphis. He tethered two guys in that back route, or however. Explorer spamming me. Shield demolitionist. Can double.
Put your enemies down before they do the same to you.
Like I'm on the way with $1,000 stake. Hell yeah. man got annihilated.
I thought to myself, is that a miniature sun? But no, it was you, raining light on your opponents. I love it.
That's a good one. Yeah, luckily it changes so spike grenades aren't like that. If you don't have it, it's a shitty roll type of thing. He's like, do you have space for it? Do we need a shax for this level? Probably not. It's only... I will pop this little guy. It's sad that I actually thought you were playing the video game. I was like, is this? Well, you can talk to Davis to that, and I see him playing it constantly. We gotta move the guy away. I'm getting all the ads to teleport on the I think your tether might be gone. That one bomb. Huh. There was something there.
On a window here.
I'll start off though. out of like 7 golden gunshots there in Tormentor, I've hit 2. He's a fucking spinning. He's like spinning everywhere. Watch out for the exploders, sure. Probably attacking our other thing. Push. Trying to block it. I don't know how.
Put your enemies down before they do the same to you.
Hey, we actually got the guys on the left, I think. It's rare. I think so. One guy. Hi. I think a big servitor wants to get some. He just gave me a big smack in the jaw. Balls. demolitionists. I'll hit the exploders on the left. I'll hit the guy on the left. After the teleport. Can't wait to double Celestian at all. It's gonna be so awesome to see. I sadly cannot.
Best your opponents and survive. Victory is a matter of will.
That's fine. Again, it's how funny how having two perks in each column can suck. Probably. Hold still, dude. That was actually perfect. I guess I should have waited for my Nighthawk a few seconds later so I would get the orbs.
I thought to myself, is that a miniature sun? But no, it was you, raining light on your opponent. I love it.
You were just talking shit about shinies, too. Yeah. Well, that's all you have to do. You need a minute? Right, I'll grab a drink. Okay. Is anything? Let's check Twitter, see if there's anything going on in the world. I just thought about the raid is actually next Friday. New raid. Yeah, he's going to be excited to walk back to this. Y'all.
I have to keep an eye on the guy on the right. Really? We got the one turn. I'm not gonna make this guy level 2, because we already got a tormentor. So we need it. I can't believe it. We were talking about like our old bonus using Mountaintop Anarchy back in the day. Anarchy was just the only thing you need to use a knife, honestly. That guy got destroyed. He could have destroyed. You guys dead. Damn. Holy shit. Appreciate when your team knows it's fucking good. That's a sad thing, yeah. Now we just need to double each of us, and we can do raids. Then I was like, hey guys, I've been playing. There's enough stuff around ADU, you can't throw it, like... Let's check it. I didn't hit the guy with my super, or he must have died to the explosion beforehand, maybe? Yeah, I shot the giant chain, but it sure might have fucked him up. Plane. Barrier's come out of the middle. I don't have my super. So close to killing myself with the rocket. do not have Nighthawk.
Put your enemies
I won't get it from that. We do have heavy on the wall, but I saw some of the new weapons that are like, you know, raid the new season. It's called Echoes, or Episode 1. Some of them look pretty good, but I'm trying not to say anything in case Sherm doesn't want to be spoiled.
This is what they call a righteous infliction of retribution.
They showed the potential. Raid exotic. Yeah. Dead catalyst. I can't remember if it's a warlock or a hunter helmet. It looks like the traveler's mask. Converts your healing need. Boy, I just threw one. The street guy is good. There it is. Yeah, I killed the one, you got the other two, I think. Oh, it's not the... it's the objective, it's not the special ammo.
Put your
the heavy ammo
down before they do the same to you.
Really far away, I don't know if I hit him. Kinda
kind of want to wait for these guys to... I wanted to wait for those guys with extra damage. Do my orbs stay in the room, or do they on the outside?
Proud of how you ran through that like it was a
game. What happens when you quit?
You sly bastard.
Probably would have died before the thing even started. Spawns, his ankles just snap. Alright, where are we going? Damn, do we just save up our thing for the final area? And hope we get that outside area for all those turrets? How much you got right now? I'm at 12. Jeez. Why you're poor. I get it. That's so random. It's right. I can hit that big server thing. Unfortunately, he's turned around so I can get the crit. Doing 4,500 with those movies. Got to get in the middle. I was like lazy. I didn't want to jump tight. I'm trying to slide and shoot like style points. Fortunately, you don't have any video proof of that. Say. makes like a smallish waves. That guy's gonna need a ball, it looks like. Use that ball on the decoy. I'm gonna collect some of the things for heavy. Again. We got heavy, so we're good there. Just wait for the champ. Yeah, I got my super.
Put your enemies down before they do the same to you.
Left, guys. That guy stood a chance. And minding his business is awesome. Nuked. We did a run with Pig and we actually got it done in like less than an hour. Granted, we took breaks, so you can't really count this. We had like a 50, like a 9-minute one. It was kind of nice. Do you see the turrets like fucking those guys up? Those wretches are getting wrecked. And then like this spot right here, you could pretty much clear the whole wave with just a turret. One more guy. Come on. Let's go. I'll go get the heavy though. Pretty quickly. You toss the ball out all. Somehow bounced in. Outside ball shroom. Oh, I'll have the left guy. Put the Nighthawk. Whoever's got tether. You didn't hit any of them with your tether. Explosives behind you. I really hope we go to the outside, to be honest. Neither can I.
This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
Well, which one of you guys is going first? Guys, you're gonna have to watch out for the yellow, the chain coming in. Let's hope we go outside. It gave us the one turn layout. Didn't we have the other one? Didn't we have the four turns, right? I could have swore we did. Unless that was when we were playing with Bandit. We've done so many of these, you go this track of it. Still have a chance to get our... You still get another Tormentor, no warning. Make sure you got one of your tethers ready for round three next by here. Double stomping it. So I'm gonna kill the guy on his own. Why are you kidding? Oh. Oh my god. Stomp on this round can totally fuck you up. Some batteries on the thing. It's getting kind of low. Maybe you got beat up a little bit. Middle. Because the decoy over there, they kind of tend to the left. Side. Actually, he's tethering that side, so all you.
Target, and make sure you're still standing when the dust finishes.
I was hoping more came in, but okay. Ammo you got. Been storing up the winter. The thing that spawns back here. We got invis or you respawn. Okay, round three. But throwing the fruit, freezing a thing at me on the right to get clear. I don't think we can regress him without don't pick up the spark. Yeah, you can't use your super until that wears off. What's your timer? Do you have your super shroom? Do you want to wait for his minute thing to wear off? I got 4,000 scraps, I might be able to do another trip mine here or there. I mean, we might have a decoy up still, I guess, potentially. Yeah, we should be good then. I'm at 2,000. That should be enough to make it. We literally maxed out all the triple. We're gonna get a tormentor. We're probably gonna get a tormentor, right? Left, I'm watching the back. We're definitely gonna need some balls here. Heavy. I'm gonna get us heavy. Where the fuck did that stuff like randomly get us there? I wonder. Dude, servitor just killed me. That sucked. Let's head into the zone. Sky bombers. I got it's only sky bombers. Exploders, watch it. I found my weakness. I thought we would have got two tormentors. Must be the rare time we didn't. I cannot.
Best your opponents and survive. Victory is a matter of will.
And it's the ogre that those wizards smoke now. Reinforcements, that's something. I Don't get stuck in our smoke. Just watch out for his void beam, because it's void burn. Stuck in the smoke. What's your timer at, Sean? I'm at half my super, I might get it back. But... I hit my super, so that you die, they can get the worst. On wave 50, it would be like super tough.
I have prevented extinction level events that were gentler than you. Fantastic work.
I'm gonna let the dog out, so let me pass you later. She definitely did not want to go outside long. At midnight, she went out there, she squatted, she's back inside.
Every new threat, there's a new cadre of guardians to forge.
Well, I mean, pretty much have gotten everything I need, right? Like enough to be able to. I use all mine to get a sidearm.
Check, check, check.
Got the season pass. Yeah, I'm just not sure where to go to do it.
Time to fight, Guardian. What do you need?
How soon you're gonna be, you know, go for more ray guns? A week? No preference. No preference at all. What an idiot. That's why we don't make him leaders any leader on a whole, on an empty stomach. You're not you when you're hungry. Here's a Snickers.
Opponents will come for your life. Guard it here.
If you run this enough, everything's again. I mean, I can't believe we've been doing this for nearly 2 months. semi big wave. Come on, wizards, get in there. Get in there, wizards. I remember having back-to-back invis guys on the first and second wave without, like, really any heavy, no tether. And then we got, like, Torment, and we're like, Strain is cursed.
Shakers. Oh, thank you.
I'm gonna grab a ball.
If that guy would have wiped us.
I don't have my super sadly. Because I was dead. Like an idiot.
This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
Before this thing goes away, sure, we need to tell those guys. Yeah. Just get rid of them somehow. Watch you tether on the left, and they still somehow don't get in there. That fallen guy almost wiped us, but we were glad we had thought of it. Good for now. Look at the heavy.
One, on to the next fight.
First off. I got some orbs in the middle-ish area. I'm not sure where that enemy is. That's where all my orbs are.
Test your opponents and survive. Victory is a matter of will.
At least they have the flag. I don't know. At least they have the flag, so you're not going into the heavy. Like a boss room, which potentially no heavy. We played enough years doing raids without heavy, you know.
Well, nothing held back as it should be. Though, I always throw more.
I'm good to go. Did I like the first time? I was amazed. This is... I can start, right?
Okay.
Stream in 3 hours on this. I had a big wave, it wasn't. My arms are in the pills. Oh, if you would have died, would have allowed to make fun of your maybe slammed. Yeah. Remember I got fucked with that? The decoy might need help. The decoy needs help. Dude. There he is. You got that one. I didn't know the close one needed it. Or I could just fix that. Upgrade. That's two in a row I hit, too. I'm so proud. Oh boy, I can hit two thunder crashes in a row. Sure. I have no idea if they're gonna spawn again. Like they drop the fire when they die.
Modifier.
The ogre's trying to make it through the door, they're gonna teleport behind. Nail.
Put your enemies down before they do the same to you.
Boss hit in the back. Like a coward. I don't know why. I'm just gonna wait. Oh, thank God the turrets can't hurt us. You got it.
Good job.
Beat the shot. I'll get the other one. Is it just cursed turtles? Because I can save my super for do a ball at the decoy. Do one ball in there, but he's getting kind of blown up right now. He's taking our scraps.
Execute all targets and make sure you're still standing when the dust settles.
I could double Nighthawk. Damn it. Flag went away. Sucked. This guy more dangerous than the one. Oh, that wasn't good. Interesting.
Everything dies, Guardian. But when you're around, it happens so much faster.
You go into the outside. I can't believe it was only wave 20. Feels the second one feels a lot longer. Like that. Middle. The fire. I think I got him. The orange might be on the little rooftop. The area's on. The area's going the back way. I don't have a preview yet. I don't have mine yet, but it's left. I have to get your orbs in this tether. I'm gonna get a weakener for lizards. Watch the lizards. I left him absolute. Losers come in the back way where the killer. Lizards off my ass. You had three wizards flanking the back way, and then one went all the way on the right. Yeah, do not have Nighthawk. Hopefully we get heavy soon. Careful in case they spawn again. I think the shriekers are spawning again, fortunately. We get a big chunk all super up. I don't think anything needs help, does it? Like tall wise. Except maybe that decoy right there.
This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
One guy survived. It only took us a month and a half to figure this out. Like halfway done. I'll definitely be getting off after we finish this one. Getting overwhelmed on the left side, they did the left guy. They just lost those balls. Swirls, looks like. I Gotta lock him in the back of here. The shield's not off at the moment. Big ass wave of assaults too.
Opponents and survive. Victory is a matter of will.
Hey, boy, set on. Definitely hit him with the first one. Nice, she actually came down and played. Boss is about to go over there too, so watch yourself.
Myself, is that a miniature sun? But no, it was you, raining light on your opponent. I love it.
Ready. We got 20 waves left. It's like 20 to 1. That's what I'm giving to it. How many turns did we get? Hell yeah, of course we have all 4 turns. Don't tell me that. Tossing those nades at ya. Thank you. where the next big wave is coming up. The Bay Area girls keep an eye on it to make sure it wasn't a, Oh god. Wizards. What's the shield at one? I can't take the shield off right now. Do you have tether? Wizard on the back. Sitting here. I need to get it. I need to get that buff to take that wizard down. Well, that was intense. Didn't help that the shit spawned there. Decoy looks decent right now. See him move it a little bit. Am I,
Put your enemies down before they do the same to you.
Is that? Hey, so throw the tether down and to lift. Oh, you get all of them over. Oh, we have heavy outbreaker. You sure? Because you did the. You sure capture the pyramids when we're dealing with the ogres. Getting fucked by the ogres.
A triumph stupid tactic.
I could use some help. You can survive. Stagger him, they suck at it. Demolitionist when you get up, whoever's got tethered. Yeah, cursed rolls. Hit the left one, he's like almost dead.
Enemies down before they do the same to you.
But you know, the god of the zero, not that methodology. Got 10 more. Suck it up. Grab another beer. You don't throw drunk tethers, we're good. Got the heads, just to get the orbs. Ah, sorry. No, I missed the flag! Because I ran into you like an idiot. On my head. Sandstonus. Yeah, a wizard.
Yeah. Other wizard.
And then when you slam for him, you're like, hey boys, I'm back. Son of a bitch did it.
Random nades where they got a glitzer and just kick my ass. Take this. How much scrap you got? Definitely got up here. Are we just going straight to turret? To turbine? Sucks about that left is that more enemies come from the left. They start in the middle. Wizards on your left, one shot. I just need him to turn. Huh. See that big, beautiful face. Now he's
Shaxx is getting fucked up though. Oh yeah, it was a bound drop. And it's like tickling. It's a double ball Shaxx, probably. How are you doing on, Yeah, me too. Can't wait. Fuck. Where is he joined back, right? I'll build stuff for me, me too. You have tether ready? It's middle or not? It's triggers on them. Okay, so she can respawn. Doesn't look like they will. After this pyramid. Let me kill this guy. Okay, pyramid. We're heavy. Sure, I might get some orbs at, in front of the building. Yeah, I'm grabbing it right now. Get it. Case. Sure, I'm going to have it. Oh, there's an ogre spawn behind! Fuck! I had no chance. Just immediately. Give me his bitch.
This is a game.
Me. I don't have to.
Make me proud.
We have to have you so we can. You got the slime done.
Obliterating them. Love it.
You deserve. You get a well deserved praise. Chance to make anything. I got Nighthawk. We'll see. We do have two tormentors. We've gotten two tormentors. sure nothing comes left. Not bad though. You wanna? Do you need help with this? Remember, I got 5 orbs behind you in the back. Some pull-ups right now.
This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
And it's the old ogre again. I only got the 7. On the left there. At least he's targeting the turret at the moment, so that's something. Okay, which is, where is he going?
Extinction-level events that were gentler than you. Fantastic work.
Tower, or say helm, or jax, or... Would you rather go to the helm to clean up your postmaster, or... Well, let me know when you are ready. You don't sound excited. Imagine if you would have got the thing that you've been hunting for a month and one boss.